This is Sean Jordison, and in this video, we are going to run the accessibility checker on a PDF that was first ran through the Make Accessible Action Wizard. So to begin, I'm going to select the accessibility button, and then I'm going to select accessibility check. This gives me a set of options that I can choose from. I'm going to make sure that 32 of 32 of my options in all categories are selected, and that I've chosen all pages in document. Then I'm going to select start checking. To review the results, we need to first press the accessibility checker icon on the far left over here. This will give me a list of all of the things that were found wrong in this document. Now, there's a couple things to know. The accessibility checker does not guarantee full compliance. This is a great tool to run after you have verified the tag structure manually. But we can begin to fix some of these items. So the logical reading order is the first issue that we have here that says needs manual check. In order to fix this, we need to go to the tags panel and walk the tags tree to ensure all of the content is in the correct order. Once we've done that, we can right click and select pass. Next, we have bookmarks failed. To fix this, we're simply going to right click the error and select fix. This is going to prompt us to add certain elements to our bookmarks panel. For now, we're just going to add this H1 and H3. It appears we need to actually ensure we have an H2 as well. We can verify the bookmarks by selecting the bookmark button at the top, and here are our two bookmarks. We're going to need a little more than that though. Tagged annotations has failed. We have a couple of links that have failed. In order to fix these, we must go to the tags panel, select the options button, select find, and select unmarked annotations. Let's go ahead and search the document. Then I can select find, tag element as a link, tag element. Perfect. Now we'll go back to the accessibility checker results, and we can right click and say check again. And now our annotations are passed. Next up, we have figures that need alternate text. Now I have a lot of these, so for this video, let's just get to fixing them. So I'm gonna right click the error and select fix. This is gonna prompt me to go through every one of the images in my document. And for this example, I'm just going to give dummy text, and I am pressing the next button, pasting my alt tag. Again, my alt text should really be more concise and clear, but for demo purposes, I am putting just dummy text in these fields. And we're almost done. And then our last issue is a nesting element. This says basically that our heading is out of order. So I'm gonna right click this option and say show in tags panel. And that's gonna take me to my H3. Now, this is where things can get a little complicated. We need to fix some of the content in our tags panel to make sure this document is accessible. I'm gonna begin doing that now. I'm gonna change this part tag to document, and looks like our order is out of order a bit. Our link object references from earlier were placed in the wrong spot. So the first thing I want to be viewed is my H1, and I have a paragraph tag, and then I have a table of contents. This could be my H2. I'm simply changing the tag type by pressing F2 on my keyboard and typing the appropriate tag. You can also right-click the tag, select properties, and change the heading level from the drop-down menu. My table of contents has been built, which is great. Let's find our link object reference. This is what makes a PDF accessible. We need to go place that in its home. just going to place that right there. And let's go find our other link object reference. Now what I actually should do is apply these links throughout. For this demonstration, I am not going to fix this entire table of contents, but I just want to give you a snapshot as to how it should be done. All right, next we have overview of PDF accessibility. This is also an H2. Now, I don't love section tags, so I'm going to move this content out of my section tag. I'm going to do that by selecting all of the tags. Okay, now that I got that section tag removed, I can continue walking the tags now. So I have an overview of PDF accessibility, and then I have a laws text. This should be an H3. We have our paragraph tags. This should be an H3. And then really, we would need to go through the rest of this document and ensure that our tag structure is intact. That would include fixing these list items and applying the rest of our headings. But you just learned how to run the accessibility checker on a PDF and fix some of the content within the accessibility checker. Thank you for watching.